The premier athlete has arrived. Byron, get ready to count abs. You might need to take your shoes off.
Come over here. Come here, I want to show you something. This right here, this is why I'm the premier athlete. And let me show you something else. Let's count it out together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's 8 reasons why I'm the premier athlete. 8 reasons why I'm better than each and every one of you.
The following contest is scheduled for 1 fall. Making his way to the ring from Long Island, New York, weighing in at 196 pounds, the premier athlete, Tony Nese.
Byron, you might as well give up your diet and your gym. You're never going to have an 8-pack.
I'm serious. I got to get some tips from Tony Nese, man. Those abs are impressive.
Tony Nese really making a name for himself in WWE. Yeah. 5-tool player. Appears to be at the top of his game right now.
Well, he's going to need to be if he wants to survive this match, that's for sure.
And here he is, the man from Lucerne, Switzerland, ready to show his stuff.
And then there's the premier athlete, Tony Nese, who has really come into his own lately, has become more confident in himself, and that confidence has paid dividends in the ring.
Yeah, I didn't know it was even possible for Nese to become more confident in himself, but he proved that it was, and you're right, it's only made him better.
Ah. Thunderous powerbomb.
Oh, look at the...
Mito! Man, that hurts! Oh, what an uppercut!
And it's Nese showing some agility.
Look at that power, Byron.
Man, that is just careless intent.
When you think about the most powerful superstars in WWE, Cesaro has to be near, if not at the top of the list. How do you contend with the raw strength of the Swiss Cyborg?
Well, as you said, Michael, you can't hook the top Cesaro's muscle, so you have to undercut it. Cesaro's shoulder has been a trouble spot for him for years.
Yeah, attacking the shoulder may not be enough, though, Byron. Cesaro's muscles have muscles. You gotta be quick and take what shots you can to shut the Cyborg down, all while ducking and dodging those deadly uppercuts.
Look, Cesaro is on the attack now. Looks like Cesaro is setting a good pace now.
He's got a head of steam working and shows no signs of slowing.
And into the count.
Nice kick out.
Guys, there is reaching for the figurative brass ring in the WWE, and then there's taking it. Cesaro's a superstar who's always been on the cusp of going to the next level. Fans still sense an untapped potential.
Look at this. What incredible technical prowess from Cesaro.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact.
Ooh.
Knee drop.
Precision.
Not looking good right now.
Oh, chin-breaking uppercut.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Simply said, this is going to be a great match.
Big reversal.
Nice clothesline.
Stomping. Ouch.
Knee drop.
Reversal. Cesaro showing his prowess.
A striking blow. Slingshot right across the back of the neck.
Ouch.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Suplex. Cesaro with a rough blow there.
Oh, that'll hurt.
Good job getting to the ropes there.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and you don't know exactly have all your wits about you. It could quickly lead to error.
Down they go.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
What a spin kick.
Two. Three. Four. Five.
Cesaro can be a little much to take, especially at times like this.
Exploiting the opening.
Nice is so smart.
Bang right in the face. That should do it right there.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal.
The Swiss Cyborg looking to end things. Here we go.
Neutralizer.
Here he goes for the win.
And he closed it out.
One, two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
That had to be a kick out from Nice's core there.
And what a core it is.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Just enough to win. The night could be over for Cesaro. He's got some more fight in him, guys.
Gosh, what a match.
Reversal.
Cesaro showing his prowess.
And now that one's countered.
German suplex.
Near fall. What a battle.
And Tony Nese exploiting the opening.
Nese is so smart.
Nice right hand.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
He's in full control now.
Oh, great display of strength with the suplex.
Back now inside the ring.
Oh, the old European uppercut.
Here's a cover.
What's it going to take to keep him down?
Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
The Swiss Cyborg looking to end things. Here we go.
Neutralizer.
Shoulders down. Listen to this place. It's electric.
One, two, three.
Cesaro did it. Cesaro got a huge win.
Here is your winner, Cesaro.
Such a...
Business is about to pick up.
Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Oh, and he lands it. Really relying on that tonight.
Scoop slam.
So exciting to see the power of Tozawa on Raw.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Kobe, Japan, weighing in at 156 pounds,
Akira Tozawa.
Tozawa won the Cruiserweight title in 2017, won the NXT North American Championship Invitational in 2018, competed for the NXT title, the first ever Evolve main event on the WWE Network in 2019.
Tozawa really was the glue that held together Titus Worldwide.
his opponent
from Amsterdam, Netherlands,
weighing in at 215 pounds,
Aleister Black.
He's the dark, the moody, the intimidating Aleister Black.
Did you just call him moody?
The ominous man from Amsterdam has been lying in wait, begging for someone to pick a fight. Well, he's found one tonight.
A Dusty Rhodes Classic winner, an NXT champion, and now the main roster will fade to black.
Presence and aura unmatched.
Ave Satanas.
With the sound of the opening bell, the switch has officially been flipped for Aleister Black.
I'll tell you guys, I joined one of Akira Tozawa's fierce training sessions, and I could barely make it back to my car after.
I refuse to believe you actually did it and survived. Tozawa's a freak when he's training. I'd have been fine, though.
And here's the lockup. Look at these two, jockeying for position.
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
There's the heel kick.
Ooh. His shoulders are down.
Plenty of fight left. Still seems a little early.
Oh, what a knee strike. He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely off of his game.
It's Orton. The Apex Predator is here and ready to strike.
An RKO from out of nowhere.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
He planned for this and could still rally.
Akira Tozawa going for an early pin.
Not gonna question this.
Whatever that was about, it certainly made an impact.
That's called taking matters into your own hands.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that to keep him down.
Drop kick. Aleister Black is known as the Dutch Destroyer for a reason. He's a dangerous man and his strikes are vicious.
The best thing you do to take him out is to avoid his strikes at all costs and then strike when the opportunity presents itself. Otherwise, it's just a few seconds until you fade to black.
He's in control.
That'll hurt. DDT. Is it enough?
Gonna take more than that. Tozawa looking on his game right now.
Knife edge chop. Oh. Kick right to the midsection. Gets him with a counter.
Oh, it's not gonna be good. This is not gonna be good.
Brainbuster.
Jeez, that was nasty.
Out on the apron.
Oh, this is gonna be bad. This is gonna be really bad.
On the apron.
The hardest part of the ring.
Back in from the floor.
Akira Tozawa just too fast for him.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Watch out.
German suplex.
Nine.
Black is dominating. Ave Satana. He's got a head of steam working.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Oh, what a kick!
Kick right to the midsection. He's on his heels a bit now.
Things are not looking good for him right now.
Slingshot right across the back of the neck.
Ouch.
Yank him right off the apron.
Oh, no.
He's looking to fly.
Look out!
Akira Tozawa just too fast for him.
A striking blow.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Look out, here we go.
Akira Tozawa, big
all the way from the top rope.
Bad move there. Totally miscalculated the situation.
It'll destroy your face.
Things are looking dire for Akira Tozawa.
How much more does he have left?
He won't quit, but it might be better if he...
Tozawa looking on his game right now. Oh, what a counter. Ooh, well-planted knee.
Ouch. This is how people end up getting hurt.
And shoulders are down.
Two. Oh, man, it has got to be the power of Tozawa that is keeping him alive right now.
That phrase is copywritten by Titus Worldwide, but Byron.
This superstar building incredible momentum.
Oh, I mean, this is, I don't know how the superstar is doing it.
Down and out moments ago, back in it now. As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Oh, right up there.
Boom! Bicycle knee strike.
Oh, on the jaw.
Clothesline!
Oh, no.
Black can't be feeling good right now.
I don't feel good watching.
Yeah, he's being torn apart in there.
Black needs to dig something out from his dark place now. I saw what he had in mind there.
Black mass.
It's open.
That should do it right there.
What a victory.
Here is your winner, Aleister Black.
And what a great win here for Aleister Black.
The Dutch Destroyer can return to the darkness knowing he's made a clear statement tonight.
Received loud and clear.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.
It's Dana Brooke.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Cleveland, Ohio, Dana Brooke.
Once upon a time, she was a protege of one Charlotte Flair.
There's no doubt she has beauty. There's no doubt she has power, but she also has brains.
Did you guys know that Dana Brooke has never lost a match on the same day that Byron Saxton had a date?
Really?
That's right.
Amazing.
Byron, when was your last date?
None of your business.
Exactly. God, it's Christmas come early.
And accompanied by Sonya Deville from Yorktown Heights, New York, Mandy Rose.
Our camera guys really need to focus on getting their cameras better. This thing is so blurry, making my eyes water.
Nothing else matters right now, Byron. God created the heavens and the earth, but those were but a prelude to Mandy Rose.
For pound, one of the strongest superstars in the women's division. When Mandy Rose really turns on her power game, she's one of the most dangerous women in all of WWE.
And given the athleticism of these women, this one promises to be can't miss.
And it's Mandy Rose finding the answer.
Would you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Great submission by Dana Brooke.
In control here with a... that'll mess up the neck.
Dana Brooke is making waves.
She's always been a woman capable of great bursts of activity.
Oh, stomping away. And setting up a...
That's gonna hurt.
That offense taking a toll on her.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Dana Brooke is a woman you do not want to mess with.
Not only is Mandy Rose beautiful, she's intelligent. She's an absolute genius, and she'll be showing that here tonight.
Wait, a genius? How is that exactly?
Oh, come on, Saxton. You've seen the way she's gotten into her opponents' heads before. Just ask Asuka or Naomi or even Jimmy Uso. All the doubters are going to see tonight. It might look like she's done at a certain point, but I guarantee you it'll just be her playing possum, waiting to strike like the gorgeous mastermind she is.
Boy, you are absolutely deluded.
You just wait and see.
Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
And there's the reversal from Dana Brooke.
Back suplex.
Ooh. Very nice.
First on the shoulders.
Great submission by Dana Brooke.
Oh, back elbow. This match is wearing her down. She needs to turn the tide here.
Oh, that'll make your legs numb.
Boom, right across the small of the back. Oh, my God, what impact.
And it's Mandy Rose finding the answer.
Oh. Clothesline over the top!
Man.
Look at the quickness by Dana Brooke.
Two.
Dana's feeling good and the crowd is eating it up.
Three.
Chin lock.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
I have the best job in the world. I get to sit here and call action of the greatest athletes on the planet today. Tough spot to be in. Caught with the elbow.
Right on the jaw.
Mandy Rose's toughness getting tested here.
She's tough, but maybe not tough enough to get the win here.
With a perfectly placed hit.
Dana Brooke is setting a very good pace.
She's a lady that can crank it up at the drop of a hat.
Oh, that'll make your legs numb.
Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Changes her fortune there.
What a clothesline!
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Dana Brooke is a...
Mandy Rose just too quick.
And there's the reversal from Dana Brooke.
Oh, look at that. Scoop slam.
And it's Mandy Rose finding the answer.
And again, yet another counter.
Brutality.
Set up for the leg sweep.
Nicely done.
We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
Right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Bulldog! Oh, that hurt. Knee to the spine.
How can Dana Brooke stay out of serious trouble right now and gain ground fast to stay in there?
She's not rising to the occasion right now.
Face plant.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Look at their quickness by... needed big move.
Oh no, I don't like Mandy Rose's chances in this one.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
She returns the favor there.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Attack to the midsection.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
From the floor.
Hooked up.
Delivering the suplex. Elbow drop.
Mandy Rose just too quick.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole. Dana Brooke is going up for the first time.
Once more, setting it up.
How many times does that end a match?
That's it. Dana Brooke just ended this one.
And Dana Brooke picks up the win.
Here is your winner, Dana Brooke.
This one's over, folks. Dana Brooke getting it done.
When it comes to impressive women, this girl might just top the list.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.
Welcome to the Uso Penitentiary.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 479 pounds, Jimmy Uso and Jey Uso, the Usos.
The Usos make a very strong case for the greatest tag team of this generation.
An accolade they richly deserve, Saxton. In fact, given all their titles and five-star classic matches, I'd venture to say the Usos are still one of the most underrated tag teams around.
So, Saxton, you're the one person excited about that.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 447 pounds, Zack Ryder and Curt Hawkins.
These are two guys who eat, drink, sleep, breathe, and bleed sports entertainment. In fact, they co-host a pretty cool series about pro wrestling toys.
Quit sucking up to these two, Saxton. They can't get an action figure made for you. You'll just have to become a top-level commentator like Cole and myself to become immortalized in toy form like we already have.
What's going on here?
Ooh, and now we have a brawl on our hands.
They aren't gonna wait.
Nope, here we go.
What energy in the arena tonight.
Oh, what a headbutt.
On the mark.
Textbook vertical suplex.
Bam.
Cells are open at the Uso Penitentiary.
We'll see if his stamina lasts.
Oh, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
Zack Ryder knocked him.
Curt Hawkins exploiting the opening.
Kick to the gut.
Double underhook.
And these superstars look more than ready to get going here.
When you're talking about Jimmy Uso, all he needs is to connect with one super kick, and that can change everything.
He may be down since day one-ish, but that kick will put you down in a second.
And there's the reversal from Zack Ryder.
DDT.
Zack Ryder's not afraid to talk trash.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Wow, Jimmy Uso just timed that perfectly. Some cockiness being shown here by Jey Uso.
Kick right to the midsection.
Clothesline!
Jimmy Uso is showboating here, and I don't think that's the best strategy.
Ooh, impressive counter.
Somehow has to find a way to make a tap.
All the way from the top rope. Missed the tag there.
I don't think he wants to be in that corner, Byron.
Yeah, but he's not moving, Michael.
Big time corkscrew forearm. Uh-oh, this is big trouble here.
This might be it.
Wow, he released a hold.
He must have had something big planned here.
Straight punch.
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm. Oh, this is going to be painful.
Half Crab is locked in deep.
He's just about there.
And he lets him out of the move. Wow.
Yeah, I'm just as surprised as you are, Michael. Zack Ryder's on the attack now.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Oh, double hand chop.
Carefully measured knee drop. Escapes in a nick of time.
Jey Uso with the tag.
Jey Uso knows better than anybody that if you ain't taunting, you ain't trying.
Yanked right off the apron.
Oh, no.
Ooh!
Well, Jimmy Uso isn't shy about expressing himself, that's for sure.
Looking to make a much-needed tag here.
And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
Almost just a little bit further.
Come on now, almost there. Don't give up now.
And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
A great decision by Jey Uso to capitalize there.
Look out, here we go.
From the top. Wow, what a sequence. Super kick!
Good night.
It's not looking good for Jey Uso here.
It might be time for him to recharge that battery. All he has to do is get to his corner and make the tag.
Tagged in. Splash. Here we go. DDT.
Jimmy Uso is showboating here, and I don't think that's the best strategy.
Brought in the hard way. Look at this.
Wow, Jimmy Uso just...
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm.
In trouble, in the grasp.
There may be no escaping this one, Cole.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Boom! Kick! Man!
I don't know if Ryder can bounce back from this. This isn't good. I don't think Zack Ryder knows where he is.
Tag is made. Partner going up top.
Uh-oh.
Uso splash! His shoulders are down.
One, two, three.
They did it.
Here are your winners, Jimmy Uso and Jey Uso.
You heard the ring announcer. This one's over. And here's your winner.
Impressive doesn't even begin to describe his performance here tonight, Michael. That win was a thing of beauty.
With that win in the books, we must now move on.
This is gonna be good.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Huntington Beach, California, weighing in at 282 pounds, Samoa Joe.
Samoa Joe is a man who has never made an idle threat.
One of the most dangerous competitors ever to step into the squared circle.
If there is hostility, if there is tension to be had, Samoa Joe will be the first one in line.
A lethal hybrid of size, speed, technique, and agility. Samoa Joe is second to none. Just picked up. The man has arrived.
And his opponent from Paducah, Kentucky, weighing in at 190 pounds, Ricochet!
Well, there was so much expectation when it was first announced that Ricochet would be joining the roster of NXT. Talk about a superstar who has more than exceeded expectations.
I hate agreeing with you, Saxton, but you're speaking the truth. Ricochet can do anything and everything you have ever imagined between the ropes.
The future of flight.
And there's the bell, and here's the man from the Isle of Samoa. Samoa Joe, ready for all comers.
And then there's Ricochet, who just can't help but impress the WWE Universe and frustrate the competition every single time he steps foot inside the squared circle.
Ricochet leaps out of the TV screen like a superhero leaps out of a comic book.
At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
Great decision by Joe to capitalize.
He's ducked in the corner now.
Strong impact from Ricochet.
Ouch.
He's got him in deep, deep trouble here.
Look out.
Saw it coming.
Samoa Joe with the rapid fire strikes. Running senton.
He's taking some good hits.
He planned for this and could still rally.
Exhilarating, exciting, innovative. All that describes Ricochet. He's so precise, too, on top of his speed and athleticism. Corey, would you say he's the complete package when it comes to his in-ring work?
No, absolutely, Cole. In fact, while we all know Ricochet is one of the best high flyers this business has to offer, people tend to underestimate his technical ability and impressive strength. It wouldn't hurt for him to show those aspects of his game off in this match either. It'll definitely take his opposition by surprise.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Down in a hurry.
And look at the quickness by Ricochet.
And now that one's countered.
And another reversal. Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
A big uppercut.
Samoa Joe looking a little startled right now.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Whoa, not so fast.
Oh, look at this. Gut buster.
Cover, cover.
One, two,
no kick out for Ricochet.
I have no idea how he did it.
Knee drop.
Whoa.
Oh, this. What a headbutt.
Joe with a snapmare. Kick right in the heart.
Running senton.
And Ricochet making him think twice.
In position, hitting the ropes.
Could be nap time.
Whoa, he lets him out. What a fool. He had him dead to rights.
He's in full control now.
Face buster.
Man, that was vicious.
Here's a cover.
Could be it.
Sweep knocks him down.
If I was Joe, I'd stick to performing and stop the showboat.
Back now inside the ring.
From a three count.
Oh, here we go.
Down with a face buster.
Crushed in the corner. Boom, bang.
So quick.
Show it. And Ricochet making him think twice.
On a big uppercut.
And no luck against Joe there.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact.
Scooped up.
With a Death Valley driver.
Everybody likes a showman, but I think Samoa Joe might be taking it a little too far here.
He's in big trouble.
Beautiful suplex.
Great agility there.
And look at the quickness by Ricochet.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Oh, had that well scouted.
And scissors takedown.
Very nice.
Set up for a second time.
And there's the Uranagi.
Landed him.
Just like he envisioned.
This is some.
Samoa Joe did it.
Here is your winner, Samoa Joe.
What?
Look at this.
Uh-oh, business is about to pick up.
Back in from the floor.
And here we go now, elbow drop.
Uh-oh, no, don't do this, don't do this.
I got right to the gut.
Could be nap time.